music starts on the first string, 7th fret. We go 7, 9, 7, then 10. So 7, 9, 7, 10. That's your first four group of notes on the first string. So then we have the second group. We have 10, 9, 7 on the first string and 8 on the second string. So first two groups. Starts on the second string, 8, 10, then 7, 9 on the first string. So it will be 8, 10, 7, 9. So from first now. Then we start on the same note, fourth group, 9, 7, 10 on the second string, then 8 to 7 slide. Slide down to 7th fret. So from first one, then we start on the same note here, 7, 8, 10 on the second, so then 7 on the first string now. Start on the 7 on the first string, 7, 10, 8 on the second string. Then slide on 10 to 12 on the first string. So then we have a grouping of 3 notes. We have 14, 15, 14 on the first string. Then 12, 14, 12. 10, 12, 10. Then 9, 10, 9. So have like a B minor scale knowledge, then it is, it's just a scale position there. It's a nice lick to learn the scale position. So we start from first now.